One of the staples of Scalar, and this is continued in Scalar 2, is the ability to control your favorite VSTIs with Scalar. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the routing inside of Ableton Live. Other DAWs will be something quite similar. So inside of Ableton Live, on my first MIDI track, I have Scalar 2, and on the second MIDI track, I have Spire. On the MIDI's from here, and this is the in-out section or panel. If you don't see that in Ableton Live, you click the I/O button over here on the right. MIDI from, we're going to take it from Scalar 2. We want to go again, Scalar 2 in the second drop down, and then monitor set to in. And then with the Scalar track armed, if I play a chord, you'll see that I'm actually triggering the patch inside of Spire. And of course, right now the audio is doubled up between the Scalar audio and the Spire audio. A quick way to get rid of that Scalar audio is just to go ahead and deactivate the audio output up for the channel. Another way to do that would be to go ahead and open up Scalar, and inside of the sounds, just come over to off. And now you can move forward using all of the available features inside of Scalar 2 with your favorite VSTI.